I have done gaming, aka Fluff Click. Random stuff, and I think that's it. Don't remember. Today I've done a lot of videos, and most of all, I have switched my area. So I used to spend on it. Now I film on my desk. I should have done that before, but I really probably wouldn't do that before because my desk was disgusting. But we'll go there. Anyway, I'm a beginner and obvious, and I don't have that much stuff. So the scissors and pencils back there is to make bones. I just got done doing that. But I have cardboard and I might tape the paper phones on the cardboard. Yeah. Also, I have been bored all day. I've been trying to get Pokemon Endurance? I don't know how to say it. But I think I just got it, and yay for me, but I can't record it. Let me remind you, I'm recording on a tablet. Not anything else, but a tablet. That's what this is what my desk looks like. Don't think it's creepy, but she's a firefly LPS. She stands up whenever I put her in there, but then she falls over as soon as I put it, whenever I feel it. We have Mudkip. That's my PC. Now, pretty cool, right? You know what's even cooler? That. So you might be saying, that's a messy piece of junk. Why are you so surprised about it? Well, I have stuff to put stuff in. So, I can put toys back there technologically. Have to throw away a bunch of junk. Which, a bunch of junk. A bunch of scrap pieces of paper that have been scribbled on and stuff that we don't need necessarily. So, yeah. But I just wanted to make a video. I've been thinking about thoughts. And my first thought, well, was to make a series. Yep. I'm planning on making a series, which I've said probably a bunch of videos. All I really need is some stuff, and I can do the series up here. I just have to clean out most of it and probably tape some stuff to my computer. Cover it up, of course. Kind of like a tablet or something like that. I can put this over it. It's, by the way, if this is a towel, okay. This enough room for me? Oh yeah, I didn't show you this. Ugh. I may have a Play-Doh, but you can take the sword out. And it has realistic feet on it. If you look closely, there's realistic feet. On the camera, you can barely see them, but in real life, you can see them very well. Anyway, yeah, the reason why I use realistic feet is because it's realistic. Speaking of realistic, why don't we go visit him? Mystical Cat, do you know where realistic is? Oh, you say he's over here somewhere. Oh. You hate me. Let's leave the mystical cat alone. My my DS that I got. My laptop. Not realistic yet. Let's travel. You can probably hear my dog crying at the door. Well, let's just say she does that a lot. But it's often because no one's in the house. He's on the floor. With Togepi. How was your day, realistic?
Well, being exploring stuff, well, I found $1,000 down there. But nothing's only looking at me. Come on.
What is this place? This is our new set, realistic. Like it?
I don't like it.
Why? Because there's a mudkip right there. And I necessarily like Squirtle better. No. No. Nope. I like mudkip better. I like Squirtle better. Who do you like better? Squirtle or Mudkip? Well, people that are not Pokemon fans wouldn't technologically know who Mudkip and Squirtle are. But this is Mudkip. And let's go get Squirtle. You might be hearing sounds in the background, but, I found Squirtle. Let's bring him. Sorry for all the thrashing. So, I got both of them. And let me just move the sword to Play-Doh. Who do you like better, Squirtle or Mudkip? Comment down below. And that is an appropriate back. Like, subscribe, hit the bell, and don't forget to share. And I'm sorry I haven't been saying that in all my videos because I'm stupid and I apparently don't want y'all to subscribe. I have an animation ready for y'all. I showed y'all it in my last video. And by the way, thank you for all the views. I might have a little bit amount of subscribers. But still, I do YouTube for fun. I don't do it for the subscribers, views. I don't necessarily care, but it would help me a lot if you subscribe and like. I'm not saying don't subscribe or don't like. I'm saying I don't mind about how many subscribers and how many likes I have. I'm still going to continue my content. And the only ones I delete is the mess ups that I accidentally post. I don't delete any of my status video. Anyway. So, ending off on a Squirtle and Mudkip, I also have a Flareon, which is honestly my favorite out of three. But, I don't know where Flareon is, but if I did, I would definitely put it in the middle. And definitely if I had a Quasar. You see, you probably don't know this about me, but my favorite Pokemon is honestly Quasar. Oh, it's a beautiful Pokemon with its majestic face. Anyway, that's it with the video. Hopefully, bleh. Can y'all hear me? You can barely hear me in my other videos, and I'm so sorry. Okay, well, let me list some stuff that'd be helpful. Tablets or electronics that have very high volume, you can turn up the volume a bunch. They'd be more helpful in the situation of my videos. Tablets, my tablet of Reese, I can hear all my voice in every single video except my first one, which we didn't talk barely at all. Anyway, plus we were standing like 5 inches, like 75 yards away from the camera, and we didn't have like a speaker, so y'all couldn't hear us at all. Yeah, that's one thing that we messed up. And we had a bunch of mess ups, by the way. So, this is my night video. I'm going to plan on making a video in the morning, the middle of the day, at night. Oh, 10 minutes long. Well, who do you like, Squirtle or Mudkip better?